We put all chips, we cashed everything in on humor this year for the Super Bowl. We're doing a spot for the first time for Cool Ranch this year. They've added more flavor to it, and so it's a cooler ranch.
It's right there on the package. It says the Cool Ranch, and so we just said, well, that's it, we're adding more flavoring, so like, can we just make the ranch cooler? Can it get cooler?
The spot is an homage to The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. Instead of a shootout, it's going to be a dance-off between Sam Elliott and Lil Nas X.
Lil Nas X just with the biggest song of the year, which is literally taking, you know, that kind of Western and country and transforming it and making it cooler. So we figured that we had to work with him and do something there, and also bring in someone like Sam Elliott and put these two colliding worlds together to kind of battle and really make the ranch cooler.
Yeah, we were like super lucky that this like moment in culture was happening in the background of this product existing. It was all about a ranch becoming cool. You have Lil Nas X, hip hop and Western being combined for the first time in history. It was actually really sweet just to see Lil Nas X representing new Western culture, how much he respected Sam Elliott and vice versa. And Sam Elliott's literally everyone's favorite grandfather. You just want to hug him and like let that mustache, you know, rub the side of your face, really.
This year for Cheetos, we're heroing a guy who figures out that Cheeto dust on his fingers is his superpower.
The sort of Cheeto-covered hand is really the star of the spot itself. We wanted to make sure that we put the things at the forefront of it that we knew that people would love about Cheetos. And it felt like when we looked at the script that was coming through really strongly, and that MC Hammer would be a great support to that and feel like a very unexpected support to that in all the ways he appears within the ad.
You can't touch this.
But we were conscious, obviously, of the fact that we didn't want to be that ad that everyone says, oh, that's that MC Hammer ad, rather than, oh, that's that Cheetos ad.
The interesting thing is that we kind of hit different notes, different kinds of humor with each spot, so they each have their own distinct personality.